So coming from the previous video, we had marked D1 and D1 to gain entry from dining to the drawing and to gain entry from the bedroom to the drawing. Okay. So when we are going to mark D1, so just erase this much portion of the wall so that it will be indicating, so it is free to go, right? So from bedroom you can go to the drawing room, from the dining you can go to the drawing room. So initially the wall portion would be closed. When you are going to mark the D1, so just erase that wall portion. Okay. So this D1, initially the D we had taken main door, it was 1.1, and for D1 you have to mark 1 meter width. Okay. If you convert that into scale, it will be 1 centimeter. So this is 1 centimeter and this is 1 centimeter. So this is what. So then let us see what are all the different other rooms or windows we have to give. So let us see the window giving here. So for the bedroom, one window is here and another window is here. Similarly, for the drawing room, here is a window and here is window. So all these windows, okay, let us consider 5 windows here. These are all W. The size of the W is 1.8 by 1.2. That is 1.8 meter width we have to take. So see how to mark the window. We have to take 1.8 meter width now. Okay, so this is 1.8 meter. So convert into scale is to 1:100. It will be 1.8 centimeter. So then show the line like this, double line. This is what W. Here also mark 1.8 meter. So choose the window position such that it is almost in the middle of the room. Okay, choose such a position that the window is placed in the middle of the room. So similarly here also, so this is how the doors and the windows are marked out here. Okay, so let us go to the kitchen room now. So here kitchen room, here is one window and another is window. So that is W1 they have given. So W1 means 1.5 meter width. Okay, so you can see here 1.5 meter width. So take double line like this. Similarly here also. So this is W1 and this is W1. Similarly, this will be W, this is W, W, this is W and this is W. So this is how we are marked out. So then from kitchen to the bathroom or water closet to go like this, or from the kitchen to have the other entry positions. Okay. So see here. So from kitchen to go to the free passage, we are having the door here, right? So this is the door we have to give here. Okay. So that is D1 actually. Okay. So this is D1 position. So you can just erase this much wall portion here. So this will be D1 position. Similarly, from the bathroom or water closet, we also want door. Here also door. So let us see that position. So from here to here there is door, right? So that is D2. D2 means according to schedule of opening, it is 0.9 meter width. So from here measure 0.9. Okay, so this will be the D2. Similarly here, so from here it is given door. From this wall it is given door. This is also 0.9 meter. That is 0.9 centimeter it will be. Okay. So this is D2. So then erase this much wall portion and this much wall portion here, so that it will be easy to identify where is the entry point. So then for the bedroom also they have given the door D1. So for the bedroom you can give D1 here. So this is D1. So from bedroom to go into here, and then again from the drawing room to the passage. Okay, from drawing room to the passage, let us see, is given here. So here it is somewhere given here. So D1, mark the size D1, that is 1 meter. So erase this much wall portion and write down D1. Okay, so this is what how we are going to fix the doors and the windows. And for the bathroom and water closet, we have to fix the ventilator. Okay, so what is the ventilator size? 0.9 by 0.6. So almost fit in the middle. So 0.9. So this is 0.9 meter width. So ventilator just show like this. Okay, similarly here also. So for bedroom, here there is one window, here there is one window. So it is W given in the schedule of opening. So it will be 1.8 meter. Similarly, this also, this is the width, right? This is the width, this is the height. But height is not visible in the plan or line diagram. Just consider the width here. So this is 1.8 meter. So this is how we have fixed all these doors and the windows.